Oh no, he's done it again.
Now, the very important thing I told my daughter and granddaughters, no serious guys in your 30s.
Okay. No what?
No serious guys in your 30s.
I'll keep that in mind. At least.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all, is it? Getting into a young girl's personal space and telling her not to have any boyfriends until she's 30. And look at how the alarmed Secret Service dude tries to stop this being taped once he sees that Joe has reverted back to this peculiar behaviour.